This wasp found itself in a sticky situation as it tries to reattach its head back into its body. On a more scientific standpoint, it's going through muscle memory trying to eat what is in its hands, but for obvious reasons, it cannot. If we zoom in, we can see a really thin cord still running from his head to his body. I'm guessing that's where all of the neurons are firing through, and why it hasn't died yet.